Welcome to Wax Sports Reviews. In this video, we're looking at one of Missouri's more budget-friendly set of batting gloves, the Missouri T-Line. Even though they're budget-friendly, make no mistake as they offer you some of the highest levels of protection that you could find on the market, even better than some top-end gloves like you find with New Balance and whatnot. So let me start talking to you about the features of these set of batting gloves. It is a slightly different version that you'll see. With the dominant hand, the front two fingers get a sausage style. Everything else is a split finger style. On the top hand, that is your non-dominant hand, the last two finger bits get additional fiberglass inserts so that there's extra protection, sort of like sausage style gloves. There's also the wrist bar on the non-dominant hand on the exposed area. This wrist bar is a modified pro foam that Missouri use on all their gloves, a foam that offers 52% better shock absorption than any other set of high density foam on the market. So a really good addition for Missouri there on a more budget friendly set of batting gloves. Moving on to the main glove itself, you get these sausage style fingers on the dominant hand's front two fingers with a lot of these pro foams along with plastic shells over the top with double reinforcement and even fiberglass over here, which gives you really high levels of protection. There's also TPU shells on every other bit of the dominant and the non-dominant hands. And again, they're using those pro foams, which I was telling you earlier about, which is the highest level of protection you can get for a set of foam. Moving on to the exposed area, you get this Meta Shield on both the dominant and the non-dominant hands. The Meta Shield is again a modified pro foam like you see on the wrist bar, which gives you really good protection. It also covers the knuckle area, which is your more vulnerable part of the hand when you're batting. Moving on to the thumb, it's a two-piece thumb with really good TPU shells over the top along with the pro foam so that you get high levels of protection there. And the thumb claw, which is a modified pro foam once again, which wraps over the thumb to offer you better protection and also makes holding the bat much easier. There's a little bit of mesh underneath the thumb so that you have better ventilation on the palm side of things. For the palm itself, Missouri use the standard sheepskin over all their gloves, which is a really premium sheepskin material in use. It's incredibly soft and breathes really well as well. At the edge of the palm, you get this leather reinforcement so the gloves don't split from here, along with extra padding over here so that you don't get blisters. You get the Missouri embossed Velcro tag, which is pretty good as well. All up, a great budget glove with top-end features which rival a lot of other brands. So definitely one of my recommendations if you're in a market for this. So if you're looking to get these, you can walk into one of our stores or get it online.